reaction on that. It's not good for high school hockey. It's something that has to be stopped.
Okay, the countdown. We've got 4-3, 2 seconds to go, 1 second, and that is it. Valhalla Vikings have defeated the Horsemen of Sleepy Hollow by a final score of 4-1 to advance to the finals of the Section B WIIHL playoffs. A very hard-fought 4-1 victory by the Valhalla Vikings, as you see them congratulating each other, congratulating goaltender Ed Massaro. They will now line up for the traditional handshake at center ice. And I like to see this at the end of every game, since this has been instated into hockey games. It's a good showing of sportsmanship, especially at the high school level. And now we've got something going. We've got a break at the center ice. I don't know what happened, but both teams are clearing their benches right now, and the referee is trying to break it up. He cannot. I don't know how this happened. I think there must have been words exchanged. But we're going to cut right now as we end. That's the end of the game right now. Signing off from Playland Casino and Rye.